Well, all right, we are talking about Swachh Warriors. Let's go across to Bhopal now, a place where the iClean team is doing something really interesting there to spot fix one particular area. Siddharth Ranjan Das there. Let's go across to him. Siddharth.
Well, Vikram, here we are at Subhash Nagar underpass. And let me start with this visual of this five-year-old girl actually, you know, contributing to, you know, cleaning the society, the surrounding. And this is what the Bhopal iClean team is all about. Here you can see at the underpass since 7 in the morning, all of these people have gathered, all volunteers, no NGO, no particular organization they represent. They're a heterogeneous mix of people who have actually, you know, come out since 7 in the morning. And this is their 100th spot-fixing location. From spot-fixing, we do not mean that, you know, this is a cricket term, but basically they come to locations, identify them, they clean it first, and then, you know, they modify it with ethnic paintings and graffiti to basically ensure that the people who come here next time do not have the heart to litter this place. So this is their 100th activity today in last 2 years, and it's a wonderful example of how people can come together if they have the determination to actually, you know, clean and make a difference in their society, in their locality. Let me speak to Kalpana, who's the founder of this group. It started with 6 people. कल्पना जी, ये पूरा आइडिया आया कैसे, शुरू कैसे किया?
एक्चुअली ये जो अगली इंडियंस हैं बेंगलुरु के, उनसे हम इंस्पायर हुए थे, और हमारे जो एडमिन है उन्होंने बोला कि हम भोपाल में ऐसा स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं, तो हमने बोला क्यों नहीं कर सकते हैं, और हमने 6 लोगों ने मिलकर ये टीम को स्टार्ट किया 2014 जनवरी में, और आज हमारे साथ 200 लोग जुड़े हुए हैं हमारी टीम के साथ, और हम हर संडे एक स्पॉट डिसाइड करते हैं, उसे क्लीन करते हैं और उसे ब्यूटीफाई करके आते हैं ताकि दोबारा कोई उसे गंदा ना करे।
फेसबुक पेज से शुरुआत हुआ, कैन यू टेल अस कैसे जुड़े थे? बिकॉज कोई ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नहीं है, कोई एनजीओ नहीं है।
जी नहीं, ये फेसबुक पेज से ही स्टार्ट हुआ। फेसबुक पेज पे हम रिक्वेस्ट मंगाते हैं, जिसको भी ज्वाइन होना है फेसबुक पेज पे रिक्वेस्ट करें और वो हमारी टीम से ज्वाइन होता है, और आज हमारा 100 टास्क है, और आज हमारे साथ बीएमसी की पूरी टीम भी जुड़ी थी क्योंकि ज्वाइंट वेंचर था, बहुत बड़ा स्पॉट है उसको करने में, और होमगार्ड्स के लोग भी जुड़े थे। आज लगा कि आधा भोपाल जुड़ गया है हमारे साथ।
सो अनदर 50 एक्टिविटीज इन द नेक्स्ट 1 ईयर वी होप फ्रॉम योर साइड।
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, श्योर, वेरी श्योर।
We also have a few volunteers, you know, who on a Sunday morning could have, you know, easily lazed off, you know, had their morning breakfast on bed and, you know, enjoyed their Sunday. But instead, they chose to make beautify Bhopal. Let us speak to one of them. You've come here since early morning today. What motivated you? Kya protsahan tha ki yahan ke saaf karai mein apna yogdaan aap kar rahe hain?
Sir, main proud feel karta hu yahan pe aake. Aur ma'am ko maine message kiya tha aur Facebook se main join hua tha. Bahut feeling proud. Bahut
We also have a few youngsters here. Let us speak to them. आपसे बात करें, why are you, you know, on a Sunday morning? It's a cold morning. You could have, you know, enjoyed a cricket or, you know, some other activity. Why are you here?
Because I want to actually clean the city, because no one is cleaning nowadays. They are just throwing wrappers here and there. They are just wasting their time. They are throwing wastes. So someone has to clean it. So we are cleaning it.
It's quite heartwarming to see, you know, 5-year-old, a 10-year-old boy here, you know, who's saying that somebody needs to do it and why not us? So this is what the activity here looks like, which will continue for a few more hours. And hopefully, this place will never be what it was, say, 7 hours ago. Back to you.